Ooh, spider.
Two times. Uh-oh. Here she comes. She's not going to do it. I'm sitting in here now.
Uh-huh.
I'm eating it near that. Well, that was so funny. Too bad he wouldn't do it again. Two times. You waiting?
Yeah.
So cute. What are you doing? Oh, okay. I was wondering what he was doing. Well, stick your head in the cage and you may get a peanut like you did last time. Licking your chops. You think she's going to drop one?
Did she came right out there, though.
Yeah, I know. You heard that?
So you think I'm stupid? Three times is not stupid. Two times, yes. Three times,
oh. Almost. You gotta take it from her mouth like you did before.
There you go.
I ain't sitting out there, no way. You waiting, Max? Tell her to drop it. Or tell her. Oh, he really is waiting. Well, you're not doing it again two times. If I turn the camera off, you probably would do it.
Oh, yeah.
Oops, I almost dropped my camera. My camera's slipping out of my hand.
You don't do that. Put that in
there. Yeah. Hey, you want Max to pick a peanut? No. How about you? You want the peanut? Yep. You need it now. And she's going underneath her breath like, what do you want? I'm not giving it a bad time.
He ate the shell and all, didn't he?
Yes, twice. He took it right out of her mouth. Getting anxious, Mr. McGill, huh?
Huh?
You're treating Beverly better this time than you did last time.
Yeah, because she gave me treats.
Ooh.
Okay, you can have the shell.
He's going to try it. I don't think she's going to let him. No, it's in the cage, Max. Oh, she's saying something. I'm not that dumb.
Oh, you cut your nail?
Yeah, we just.
It's a pain in the neck.
Yeah. I cut her wings.
There you go.
Go ahead, Max.
Take it right out of her mouth.
This weather is totally crazy.
Oh.
When we had that 60 degrees weather in it, it was zero below. Ooh.
And I was standing in it.
I know.
Yeah.
Oh, you want her? Ah.
Oh, you want me to take it, huh? I can't take it. She'll fight me.
Oops. She's going to get another one, huh? He's like, don't you dare. I don't have none.
She's got something in her mouth. She's a boy.
Bully, bully, bully.
He just takes it. She pecks him and he takes it.
See, I'm sharing.
And I'm giving kisses and she pecks at him.
She could fit in him.
In him?
In your mouth. That's what you meant. You know what I'm saying?
So no, we don't want to be eating birds.
No.
What is so funny? Go get it.
You're getting a lot of peanuts today, huh?
All right. You want to... No, no, no. She's like, get away. Hey, you. Okay, try it again.
Hi,
Hello, Angel. I get these peanuts from Costco.
Oh.
Hey, what did you do that for? That's not the peanut. That's my finger. Yeah. Oh, dear. The dog's getting the peanuts.
You know what? Just give the dog the peanuts.
Nah. Man, what did you do to my finger? You got me. Oh, you're smart. Here.
Ooh.
I'm not kidding. Yeah. You're being bad today. Yeah, Angel, take her peanuts. She's bad. You kissed her twice. Don't kiss her again. Here she comes. Yeah, it's twice in the same finger. Look at my finger. Ooh, it hurts. It's hot. You made me a hot finger.
Oh, yeah.
It's not a peanut. It may have a nail, but it's not a peanut. I'm sorry, Max. I don't care what you do. Just don't hurt her.
I'll just eat her. put her in my mouth.
Melissa found a kitten the other day, a calico outside. Oh. Like, day before the snowstorm.
It was probably...
I don't know whose
like,
cat that was.
I think it was... Could it be tortoise shells? Because they look the same. Similar patterns and...
Where did you find it?
Oh, here. I was going to take it inside the house. In my room.